Guys, what happened to Inosuke?
So, the boys have been going very hard in training. He kind of injured himself.
Oh my god. Are you okay, Inosuke? Oh, great. Well, I guess training's been going good in that case. Honestly, you guys work a little bit too hard. Maybe vacation is needed. You know, when's the last time you guys have ever had a vacation, if ever?
It's been years.
Yeah, I don't even remember a vacation.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. What about the beach, possibly? You know, it's sunny, no demons, right? That could be a sick situation.
Ooh, I do love the beach.
Yeah. Oh my god, Mitsuri, I almost didn't notice you. How are you doing?
How could you not notice me in my big old bazonga?
Anyways, oh, you guys have a visitor? Were you guys expecting a visitor? Spying on you back here?
Mm-hmm.
Is that you, Muzan?
No, it's not Muzan. I don't know no Muzan's here.
It's Muzan. We know it's you. You're always spying on the damn kids, man.
No, I ain't no Muzan, I promise. I don't know who that...
We see you. Your legs were showing.
Oh, crap. Sorry.
Yeah, Giyu yeah. also sees you, too.
Well, as long as you agree to not murking my ass immediately...
All right, come here, Muzan. Come here.
All right, well, hey, guys. I know it's been like, what, 75 years?
Yeah, something like that. In demon years, kind of like dog years.
It's been 432 entire centuries since the last time we've had one of these. I haven't seen y'all ass in a while.
I know,
here in this
man.
Dimension.
I've been neglecting the demon slayers and the hotchers and everyone. You know, it's been rough. I'm sorry.
The season's already over.
Yeah,
just had just your
finished.
Arc.
Mm-hmm.
I did. Did you like it?
Oh, yeah, I liked, it was cool. I especially liked that one little boy with the mask.
Tell us more about the one little boy with the mask, Muzan.
I mean, wait, no, because it's not like that. It's not like that. I just thought he was a cool character. Without him, Moichiro probably wouldn't have been, he probably wouldn't come out of the bubble, you know?
Okay, you're digging yourself a hole, buddy. Listen. So I think this is perfect timing, guys, because you know Muzan, he's been around for what? 6.5 trillion, quadrillion millennia? You know what I mean? Like, he probably needs to die at some point. No offense, man. You're really old. Yeah, it's time to pass on, you know?
Yeah, I'm a couple years older than the universe. I was actually the reason the Big Bang happened. Yeah.
Oh, shit. I didn't know you were chill like that. That's what's up,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, that's right.
Anyways, so they've been training a lot. And I mean, I guess you're super old and we're thinking about a vacation. And since obviously the sun is out. And
oh, yeah,
obviously.
Yeah, the sun is out.
You've conquered
the
sun, man.
Yeah, well, okay. So this is the first time I have conquered the sun.
Oh, my God.
Well, basically, what happened was me and your sister were actually having a conversation. And then I said, man, you. And then I went outside and I was like, man, you, Yorichi, or whatever the your name is. And then it happened.
Damn.
And I was like,
great.
Oh my goodness.
That's great. All right, come on, guys. How about we all get into proper attire? So how about you guys head into the Butterfly Mansion over here, hop into your proper attire, and we can start walking 600 miles to the beach because we don't have cars.
And we're real inland. I don't think there's a beach for fucking miles.
Yeah, well, we'll just teleport there, you know. And go ahead, come out. What the hell, man?
Look, it's hard to explain, but basically, like, I don't have a swimsuit. I kind of left mine in the interdimensional proverbial rift, metaphorically speaking. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so you're just going to get super heated up and stuff like that.
I left
it
at Akaza's house, yeah.
It is what it is. Well, hopefully the others are more clothed, or less clothed, I guess. Yeah,
suppose.
Speak of the devil, there he is. Oh my god, man, you've been trading! Holy
god. Damn, Tanjiro, you look like Harry Squatter and the Goblet of Protein right now.
Okay, bro. That's so stupid, man. Hey, doesn't this make you feel some type of way, Muzan?
What? Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, shh.
Gotcha.
I can't say anything.
Oh, guys, look. Watch out. Don't judge him too hard. Oh, hey, what's up, Giyu? Hey, man.
How you doing, Giyu?
Comes from my water breathing.
Oh, yeah. No, you look good, man. You look lean, man. Can you flex with us? Or flex on us real quick? Flex on us. Okay, hit those poses real quick. All right. Do a little turn on the catwalk real quick. Oh, shit. Hey, all those daily gym sessions, man. They've been working out in real life, huh?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Oh, I see Inosuke. Oh, my God. Without the mask?
My goodness. Wait, what? That's a banger fit. What the hell?
Yeah, actually, hold up. You're not just going to the beach. You're taking a vacation, as Inosuke should. You saw Inosuke on the ground earlier. Inosuke's been going hard, man. Oh, you bringing the bento? Oh, my God. Yes, sir. Is that for everyone or just for you? Oh, okay, all right. Well, what about the ladies? What about the ladies? Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Look at you. You're so stylish, girl.
Oh my god, girl. You killing it. Yas, queen. Yas.
I look a little horrendous, but it's okay.
Yeah, you know how it goes. VR chat moment.
You ain't gotta worry about it. I got my boy here, Tanjiro.
Whoa, hold up. Did he give you consent to caress him like that? Hold up. Whoa.
What? Hey, it's nothing like that. It was just, I'm admiring his musculature definition, you know?
What the hell, man? His significant other is totally right there. What the hell, man?
Wait, what?
I'm trying to create an awkward situation.
Wait, that's it. What? Are you...
Ta-da!
Wait, what the fuck happened?
Okay, we'll ask questions later. We'll ask questions later. Oh my god, now for the moment of truth. Is that the Himalaya Mountains on a human's chest?
That's right. Do you like them?
No.
Dude, no, those peaks are crazy.
Oh my goodness. Wow.
Blessed with proportions.
Oh my god, yes, bitch. Come closer. Oh my god, do a little turn. Oh my god, yes.
I do gotta say, though, that in comparison to everybody else, your skin tone does look like f***ing jaundice.
Oh my, wait, hold up. Wait, look at me right here, Mitsuri, real quick. Your head compared to your body is something else. Oh my god. What?
Yeah, you they're shading here, but then like from here on down is just kind of like a
unfortunate. Hey, you know what? That'll get fixed at the beach, man. It is what it is.
I have to fix my tan.
Okay.
Well, that's what we're all gonna do today.
Yeah, not Muzan though. Muzan's just gonna have black hands, black neck, and black face.
True.
You're canceled, my boy.
Because you know my
your ethnicity, that's right. I almost forgot.
Yeah, because I moves on Michael Morbius Jackson.
Yeah, true. Hey, my Jackson.
Yes, sir. Part of the Jackson 10.
I was trying to fling you. All right, well, how about let's go to the beach now? Oh, wow, guys. This jacuzzi's nice. Definitely worth it. Looks like you're enjoying yourself, Inosuke, finally. Yeah, I can tell. Good stuff. Well, yeah, you barely fit, huh? You look almost naked. Are you good?
Oh, you don't need to talk about
it. You guys, dude. All right, let's get out of here and maybe find Muzan so we can head to that lovely mansion over there. Look at that beautiful thing. An island all to ourselves. All right, Muzan! Muzan! Can you hear me? What, Muzan? You're what?
Oh, shit. I was just doing some role play.
Oh, no, you good, man. I appreciate it for the sake of the YouTube video that we're currently recording on VRChat with my friends.
I f***ing love you. I mean, what?
What? Oh, that's crazy, man. No, I appreciate that, though. That's sick. Well, what the hell? Yeah. Why? What's going on? It's not party time yet, buddy.
Oh, hey.
I don't know. Oh, my God.
I know you're the Hashira of love, but right now the only thing you gotta love is your boy.
Okay, all right, Muzan. Hey, listen, how about you lead us to the mansion out there, and we'll go from there. Get the day started.
All right, hang on. I gotta make sure this shit's in park, because one time I left this shit on drive, and it went like, yeah, on park. It drops a fat-ass anchor. You'll hear it, bro.
Okay. Wow, that was so loud, guys. All right, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, Jesus. Of course, we got to work on our vacation and swim here, but, you know, couldn't have parked the yacht a little closer, buddy? Huh?
No, because look, the shoreline was like right there. And I don't want to kill the thing.
Beached it. Yeah. Killed it? Dude, your terminology is very inadequate for this
situation. Nah, what are you talking about? It's just like when you kind of murder the machinery. You know what I'm saying?
All right. Anyways, guys, again, this is on Muzan. Surprise. You're the one paying for all this. Just, you know.
Oh, no, I know. I got it. Don't worry. My bank account's, like, stacked.
Anyways, guys, obviously you guys are very hardworking, especially Inosuke, seeing how damaged... Oh, okay. Anyways, what the...
Oh, damn.
I guess Inosuke's excited. Yeah, all right. Well, follow me, guys. This is the lovely mansion up here. There's another little surprise for you guys. If you didn't know, and he's not where I was hoping he would be. Never mind. Let me continue walking this way. There he is, guys. The plan was almost ruined, but surprise.
Oh, my goodness. It's Rengo. Damn, he looks so...
Don't talk about
skinny.
Him, man. After the concert thing, man, stop. Don't judge him, man.
Hi, Donut Boy.
Oh, my God.
Damn. Didn't your ass, like, cry when that happened?
Not a tear.
What? That's so rude. It's okay. She doesn't mean it. She's new to the scene. You know, I think you got an airhead here and then two balloons. It's just like it doesn't add up, you know?
I have three airheads.
True. Oh, those are fake?
I've got one airhead.
I don't want to talk about that.
You got one airhead? Yeah, I'd be like...
Yeah, it's the watermelon flavor.
Oh, true. Oh, those are good ones. All right. Well, Rengoku, it's nice seeing you. How about you show all of us around the place a little bit?
Of course. As you may know, as the others may not know,
mm-hmm.
This is my villa.
Yes, it is.
I own this place.
And you're making Muzan pay for it because, you know, reparations for the whole Tanjiro family thing, because that's crazy.
But, absolutely.
Hey, mm-hmm. I told you already, that's never happened. That's false allegatoriouses.
No.
You're also paying for Akaza.
What?
Oh, wait, what?
Wait, hold on, what you mean?
What do you mean, yeah.
For what
happened? That's what you...
That's so funny because what that same day he came
You're
back
liable.
To me. See, I don't like hearing those words in my face. You know, I'm already in like.
Yeah, let's not take him to court just yet. Maybe another time. But yeah, come on, Inosuke, get up. We're about to go explore. Yeah,
come All on, right. Borges.
Show us some hot spots of the villa.
All right, as you see, we have a professional television right there, which we don't need to pay attention to right now.
Okay.
But we have a very nice looking place on the inside.
Very nice. Okay.
Yeah.
Stop touching things, Inosuke. Wait, be careful.
Two dinner
tables. Quite the cozy home we have here.
Two dinner tables?
Yeah, because you know, cause there's
Breakfast,
a lot of us.
Lunch and
this
dinner.
This is for the vampires. And this one is for the old, this one's for like the regular folk. And then this one is for the crew, the One Piece crew.
This is for the Sinister Seven, the Battle Bit clan that we all have and we play consistently right now.
Yeah, the Sinister Seven, because there's only six chairs.
Yeah, true. We're missing one. Hold on. Here's the thing, Muzan. It's actually Mitsuri that is missing a chair because Mitsuri is the entertainment. Get on that motherfucking table, home, and start twerking.
Oh, I got it. I got y'all. Oh my goodness.
That was
dope. Oh my
god. Oh my god.
Oh god, what's going
on? Hey Tanjiro, you should get up there too, right? You should get up there. Come on,
hey,
guys.
Hey, yo. Hey.
what the? Oh my god, NSK.
You just want to see me up there busting ass, don't you?
No. It's just cuz I thought it'd be
You're a creep.
I thought it'd be funny. Come on, guys. So, look, we're
it's
having
okay.
fun.
You know,
look, I'll bust my ass too, Lucy. Ha ha. Oh.
Okay, everyone get off the table. Get off the table. Muzan's ruining it. Muzan ruined it.
What the hell?
You and your
what
old the... man moves, man. You need to oil those f***ing ligaments, brother.
Man, are you You're telling me that I got to do the unnameable move?
The unnameable move. No, please. No.
All right, I won't do it.
We can't. Okay. All right, Rengoku, please.
He doesn't know the unnameable
Please, change the topic.
Let's continue.
Yeah. Come on.
Follow me, everyone.
Come on, guys.
So as you can see up here, these are the bedroom areas where y'all would be staying.
Oh my god.
That one's one of the main areas over there.
Oh, that's a nice chill area. Okay.
Oh yes. Yeah.
Got a bathroom right here in case y'all need to take a
big
duke.
Bathroom. Ooh, it's one of those showers that if anyone walks in, they'll see someone naked. Wow. Hopefully Tanjiro doesn't go in there and Muzan walks in. That would be horrible.
Oh wow, that'd be crazy.
Oh no, hurry Tanjiro, come out.
What the
fuck? That's not what it.
Okay. Yeah. Let's continue. Let's continue.
Breathing.
who's this?
Don't
is this like
him.
A cousin?
What the fuck is this?
He's playing VR chat. Whatever that is.
Oh no, guys! I think he's playing Rec Room.
Oh my god! On desktop? No.
Whatever that is.
Oh look at that! He's got one of these.
Oh,
of these
this is his office.
Phones.
Yeah. This is. Hold on. Hello? Is this All Might?
Yes. Hello.
I hung up on All Might. Wrong enemy.
Wait, who the fuck is All Might?
Anyway.
We don't talk about that guy. Yeah. So let's check. Wow, we only have one bed for six people.
Is this
a big couch for the other?
This the nut
like,
room right
what,
here.
Three?
No, this what? Is not what that is. You
what?
You are perverted.
Not true. What do you mean? It's because the
for that.
I was hey no. I wasn't talking about like that. What do you mean perverted? I was talking about like cracking nuts, like peanuts and walnuts
okay.
and.
All right. No, cashews. No, that's not good, brother. That's not good. Is there anything else, Rengoku?
Not much. Just a nice balcony, and you can see the entire shoreline right here.
Wow.
Hey, where does, pretty cool. Where does that where does that dirt road, that sand road, lead to?
Should we find out? Should we parkour and find out, guys?
I'm doing it.
Yeah. Sorry. Muzan's a bad influence on us.
It's a nice backyard, actually.
Yeah, it is. What is this, dude? This looks like it's
double jump.
Iraq right there from that angle. That's such a random comparison. That was a good sleep. Wonder what the guys are doing. Hello? No one there. Oh, there they are. Oh. Hey, guys. How's everyone doing? Hi. You guys doing good? Huh. Good. Well, hopefully you all had a good sleep. I woke up and I wasn't naked, so I'm glad that nothing happened.
Why would you be naked?
You know, parties. Happens.
Yeah, oddly enough, that happens to me all the time.
Oh, wow. That's. I'm sorry to hear that. You should probably seek a therapist, honestly. Oh, you're into that?
100%.
Okay. Anyways, guys, well, Muzan has another little surprise if you want to follow me downstairs to the backyard. Ooh, maybe even Rengoku didn't even know about this. All right, guys. Well, as you can see, Muzan over there, he is planning on giving us a good old meditation session because, of course, all of your training, especially Rengoku, you've been through a lot. Oh, my God. You got something going on, you two? Rengoku and Giyu? Rengoku x Giyu VR Chevy R?
I'm out of here.
Oh, my God. I mean, the Josiah Clancy x Mystic Venom? Oh, my goodness, guys. Anyways, what I was saying is Muzan here is, as you can tell, he's getting his feng shui going. But anyways, you guys train very hard and he wanted to do something nice for you for the first time ever, besides harassing you sexually in many different ways and also insulting you guys and being rude to the girls. Meditation time.
Yeah, there's a reason my sister isn't here.
Yeah. She's yeah. In the basement. Yeah. We don't talk about that. It's unfortunate. There's the contract that was signed off, you know, deal with the devil. Hey, Muzan. So everyone's ready.
Ah, my children. All gathered together. Well, everybody, could you please take some seats right now? First thing we're gonna do today is we're gonna appreciate the nature we have around us. Everybody take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath out.
Very relaxing, very relaxing.
That was some comic shit now, wasn't it?
Yeah.
All right, so everybody, the second thing we're going to do is I'm going to grab everybody some water from the fountain of meditatiosity.
Oh, my God.
Sounds sketchy
Don't,
to me.
Make sure not to drink it. Yeah, maybe just like
pretend. Here you go, boyhead. Drink some of the meditacy shiss water. It has the... There you go. Yeah, it's got healing properties. I've been reading about it on the internet on WebMD.
Doubt.
All right, now it's your turn, Rengoku. I'll feed it to you.
Nosuke just died. Nosuke is currently dying.
Filter this water in ages, honestly.
Wait, hold on. You're telling me that water's unfiltered meditatiosity medicine?
What do you think we are?
Is this his place?
Yeah, man, right, we're in Iraq. Come on.
All right, can we, all right, let me just,
Oh, no.
Spit it out! Spit it out, damn it! Spit it out, goddammit! All right, everybody. So now that we got that out of the way, we're gonna do some... interpersonal yoga. So, everybody, put your hands together like this. Now, everybody stay with me. I love Muzan.
I hate Rob the Decent.
Okay, so obviously something's going on here. I'm sensing some negative energy arising from the crowd here. So first we're gonna do is I'm gonna grab this here lily. This is the lily of life. This shit will make you feel better than ever.
We're like lily of lies.
I think it's got Delta 9 in
one.
It.
That was a good one.
What?
No, nothing. Go ahead, continue.
Keep going.
Oh, okay. Well, actually, since you decided to talk while I was giving my very, very important speech, I'm going to let you get some of the lily first. Actually, first off, what we got to do is... Hold on, let me roll this.
Make up your damn mind.
There you go.
What the
I'll
hell?
I'll take a pump, boy.
Hey, yo!
Me next. Me next.
Hey, how you feel, G? Oh, my God.
Now pass it around. That's the good shit. That's that.
Some strong ass shit.
Oh, my
God. Yeah, that's
Take it.
That's... Damn, you got the clout goggles on, essentially.
And
too.
For the YouTube audience, no, we're not doing anything. We're not doing
anything. No need for limited ads like Deku's Daycare got, unfortunately. This is just a vape. This is liquid vape. There is nothing wrong with it. It's not going to harm your lungs or anything. All this is just relaxation. And that's what happens when you've had a long day. When things have been tough on the body, sometimes you need to relax and, you know, let loose
that's
a little
right.
bit.
Damn. Inosuke got some clouds going on.
Oh my goodness. Good stuff.
Damn.
Good stuff.
I mean, hold on. Actually, can everybody tell me their ages real quick? How old are you? 47. All right, how old are you? 536.
Yeah. 19.
All right. That's pretty chill. How old are you?
27.
God damn, this bitch 27? That's crazy. How old are you?
23.
How about you, Tanjiro?
15. I was hoping you'd say that.
Well, no, it's nothing like that. I'm just making sure because, you know, liability and whatnot.
That's not what you said to me last night, Mr. Muzan.
Yes, come on, guys, it's not the way it is. I mean, come on, that's not.
Take him to holy water. Come on, take him to holy water.
Oh my god.
Drown him in the fucking holy water.